bronze medal in this event. He's a top qualifier after responding to 2:03.81 this morning at preliminary.
Thomas Jumblejack, the time for the final time of 2:03.66.